kept pushing forward and putting things off, and my health really, really got bad. The heart issue really, really is what put me into deep, deep depression. I wasn't getting any better. And I had other health issues that rose up, high blood pressure, diabetes. Thank God I finally did realize that I had to settle down and accept the help that was coming my way, because I was really in bad shape.
Very interesting that here in our county that most of the people never see a doctor until they are pronounced dead. So there's so much issues of blood pressure problems in our county that what we're offering is to give you an opportunity to learn how to monitor your blood pressure. We have nutritional seminars that we want to teach you to eat better. We're going to be helping to give you the tools to learn how to manage your high blood pressure better.
I believe as a Y leader, we have a direct responsibility to provide programs such as the blood pressure self-monitoring program to our communities.
Partnering with the YMCA, we've seen a reduction in readmissions to the hospital, and we've been able to partner with the community. We've been able to partner with the YMCA, and it really has helped to promote a healthier community.
Once you start, you're not gonna stop. So just try it one time. Just give yourself one month. Try the blood pressure for 2 weeks, and you're going to find out that you're going to continue taking your pressure. They really, really know their business. You know, they know how to help you. It's a great thing. You go from one transition to another, and you don't even realize that you're moving forward until after you come in independently, and you don't rely on that person quite so much anymore. And you look back and you wonder, gee, look where I am now. And it's a great thing. It's a great thing. It's wonderful.